listening. You gotta scooch away.
All right, so today is the first day that Tommy's decided to vlog. So welcome to Tom's vlog. This is vlog 1.0.
0.1.
Right now, Ashley is braiding my hair, and Kara's trying to get in on it. And so we're gonna go to a fairground today, and it's gonna be super dope. We're gonna try to make it look awesome. We're gonna get potatoes, but they're not just any ordinary potato. You wanna finish this one off, Ash?
They are pulled pork potatoes.
Pulled pork potatoes. Mm. So it's gonna be epic. It's gonna be great. Where are we going first, though? We're going somewhere.
We were gonna go to Primark.
We might just go shopping. We might go to Primark and
see a film.
And get good deals.
Don't say which film.
We might even watch a film. We might. But I guess you'll find out. We're streaming. Hey, you gonna lock the car? All right, good. I got lots of good stuffs in there. It's looking like Marshall's is the stop of the day. What do you think?
Yeah, I think we're gonna find something good for you here.
How about you, Eden?
I'm really excited. You're gonna look so good after this trip.
Can I take my braid out now?
No.
Please?
No.
No.
All right.
Let's be adventurers. We travel together.
I took the leap and I got a shirt. Here, hold this. So, yeah, before and after. Yeah, so, I guess overall review. It looks Gucci, I guess.
Yeah.
It's like the new logo.
Yeah, it looks like the Gucci logo.
Yeah, so good purchases.
Show everything else you got.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, so I got a shirt with cactuses on it and stuff. And then I got a jean jacket, because everyone needs a cool jean jacket. Hey, Ash, what's the diagnosis of Brady? Like, what's wrong with that dude?
On the up and up, man. The up and up.
Well, what's the recovery time?
Probably like 2 more days.
See, Brady, so you gotta get better for us, bro. So we were going to do like this whole rating of these chocolate toasted coconut things, and we did. We actually went through the whole rating and everything, and then I realized that my hand was on the recording button the whole time.
It didn't record.
Because you were holding your thumb on the thing like it was Snapchat.
But I guess we'll just start again. Overall rating, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd probably give them like probably a 7, because I feel like when you chew them, it's really sweet for coconut. But it could be the milk chocolate, but overall it's just a little too sweet, but I'd go back to them. I'd try them again.
Mm-hmm. I'd definitely buy them again.
Yeah, I definitely would get them again too.
Yeah. Yo!
I thought they were all going.
You're going live, bro. You're on YouTube. Great.
You came straight from service.
I did.
You got your clothes on still.
Dude, yeah, you look great, man.
Dapper. What are these, whales? They're whales.
You guys keep talking. I'm going to take a video of me getting water.
Go to that exit for like the city. And I'm like, I don't want to go to the city. I want to go to my house.
It's pretty
cool. So I like will wait in that line for a while, and then I'm just over it. I'm like, okay, bye, everybody. And I just go and... You gotta be careful because some people will be like turning into that lane as the traffic
is moving.
Yeah, I saw
that. Some people were trying to block me in. I was like, that's funny.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go around you now.
Yeah. A lot of bikes do it though. I've noticed people on bikes will always do it.
Bye everybody. Bye.
Here, let me get the door for you. I'm a gentleman. Hey, nice ride, man. Thanks.
Oh my God, I got you a water.
Thanks, pure life.
the end of the waist. But I still sprinkle some up in a bus's face. Cause I'm juice. Throwing up my elbows in the club, I'm juice. Throwing up my elbows in the club, I'm juice. Throwing up my elbows in the club, everybody showing love, everybody showing love, I'm juice. Throwing up my elbows in the club, everybody
showing love. It's 2W.
What?
And then eat some lunch with you.
Austin's so fancy. Homeboy's got AirPods. He's got the Jeep. He's got the new iPad.
Bruh.
Like Claire Huxtable.
Oh,
how our day was.
Yo, those the cap.
Oh my god.
What's with the white gloves? This isn't CIA. What's with the white gloves?
Okay, no, but Richie let three cars go.
Let's go!
Maybe they're not homeless. Maybe they're not homeless.
You guys missed it, but there was another moment where I was like, I should have vlogged that. So from now on, I should just vlog 24/7.
I like you better buttoned right here.
Back then.
And look at this. Don't you think his
needs a top shirt? Yeah, it needs to be tucked up. This is not a good
thing. I ain't saying she no gold digger.
She ain't messing with no gold
digger.
We're getting dirty looks by
Hose in one pouch. Open up the other pouch. It doesn't work too good.
Okay. Sick. Dude, that's awesome. Dude, this is sick. I can get used to this, man. I can really get used to this.
Thank you.
Today. Say hi to YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Yo. What are we doing?
We're at the Big E!
Why are we at the Big E? What the hell are we doing here?
It's the best in all New England. It's like the biggest fair you'll ever go to.
Awesome.
It's a big deal. Big deal. Big thing. If you ever come visit New England, come in the fall time, see the foliage, and come to the Big E.
Awesome.
And go to the Connecticut State House and eat the baked potatoes with the pulled pork. Ooh, tater tots.
This is why you don't go to a fair.
Because
you take money out. And you have regrets.
It's a ploy. It's a scheme.
Exactly.
Get money.
It's a get quick rich scheme.
Get rich quick scheme.
Okay. What do you have to say for the vlog?
Say what?
Anything.
No.
Say it.
No.
Say it or.
I hate you.
Really? I'm not gonna vlog that.
You should.
That's not going on the vlog. It's not.
What do we do?
All right.
What's the magic word?
I don't know, sugar mama?
Got it right. I am your sugar mama.
Austin, how are the chicken?
Are you vlogging?
How are they?
It's pretty good.
Did you let?
What's pretty so good about them?
They smell good. Awesome.
They're very
There's a lot right of cheese now. In there. It's real good.
There's like
on a scale,
cheese to meat like ratio, what is that?
Probably like 70-30.
Nice.
Bacon.
Perfect.
So we're going on that. It's gonna be crazy. It's called the Zipper.
Yo, you guys are good friends, right?
You guys ready to go on the Zipper?
Yeah.
We've never done this together.
Four tickets and minutes of just craziness.
Craziness. Minutes, I tell you.
I'm talking
four
minutes.
Tops.
Let's go.
First time is one of these.
Thanks, man.
Oh my god, my backpack.
We've never done this before. This is the first for us.
We're gonna literally lose it.
This is This is so romantical. I'm excited, are you?
Yeah, it's wicked trippy though. This is gonna be crazy. Have you ever been on this before?
When I was like 13, so a while ago.
Oh geez.
I'm nervous. I'm excited.
Yeah. I'm like,
do you think you're gonna vomit?
A little bit, maybe.
I think we'll be fine. Do you think Kara and Austin are
going to
vomit?
I think we'll make it. I'm just a little worried about my backpack.
We look like we're in prison.
We out here. We're like wicked up high too. Like
I know. We're zooming. We're going up. Tom, you got to flip this. We're going to be spinning around and around and around and around and around.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my God, Tom. You were screaming. That was incredible. How's my brain?
Wow.
That was fun. We should do that again.
Yeah, right. Man, I feel dizzy.
That was good. That was a good time.
Thank you so much.
Oh my God.
Gotta push. We need to go backwards. That's some
bold
crap.
Yeah.
Go backwards, though.
Dude, was it good?
It was really short.
We were freaking out.
Really?
Really short.
It didn't go backwards. They usually go backwards.
Yeah. Okay.
It's gonna start soon.
Okay, boy.
We can touch!
Are you messing? Oh my God. Oh my.
That was so fun, Tom. Why do you have fun?
We're all in line.
And there's the line, and it just keeps going, and we're waiting to get to there.
Let's go. We can walk a lot right now.
It's just taking forever.
We're gonna eat the world's best baked potato with pulled pork.
But it's totally worth it.
Good. Goody goody gumdrop.
Dude, you're
he's gotten that extra scoop for us.
Oh, that looks good.
Thank you. You're the best.
Shout out to you, man.
Oh my God.
Look how good.
Good. If you ever come to the Big E, go to Connecticut and get the baked potato.
Overall, pulled pork potato.
It's a 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
But
it was worth it.
Sure.
What are you getting?
Nothing for me.
Where is this person?
Hey, let's go!
Oh my God.
He's gonna, they're gonna spit.
Yeah, hot fudge sundae. Double fudge, please.
Anything else?
Yes.
What do you want?
A cup of water, just a tap water.
I thought you wanted a Sprite. Can I have a large Sprite?
What do you want?
What are you getting?
Nothing.
Can we also
I'm getting a hot fudge sundae with double fudge.
Can I also have a bottle of water?
She wants a hot...
Oh, you fancy.
I got that.
I already got that.
And can I get a...
Frosty.
1 second.
Yeah, do they have Frosties?
No.
I want a Frosty.
They don't have Frosties.
Tell them the closest thing to a Frosty.
Can I have a McFlurry, please?
I just want a Frosty.
That's all I do. And that's it.
I'm sorry, is there a half a Sunday?
Oh my God.
And
where
M&M
have McDonald's, boy? What are you doing ordering a Frosty?
That's all I wanted.
Stop.
Thank you.
God bless.
Turn it down. Turn it down. Thank you. All right, guys. So that's about it. That wraps up the first vlog 1.0, 0.1, 1.0. And like and subscribe. Maybe we'll let out another one.
Hit the
notification button, yo. Let's go.